everyone, welcome back to Emma's Wee World. Today I am going to show you a video which I actually did last year when I decided to start doing some videos on YouTube. I had started doing a few. Unfortunately, life happens, something came along and I had to put it aside, but I did find it and it's quite an interesting one. I decided I would use like a lid off of a little bottle and I would pour the resin colours on it so that when the resin colours came down, they would form like a flower style dirty pour. And it turned out not too bad for a first one, but it's quite an interesting one to watch. So here's the video.
Thank you.
what do you think? I thought it was quite a nice one to watch. So I, what I've done is I've taken the picture and I've mounted it into a different frame. So here it is here, all finished and on its frame. So I'm not sure where I'm going to put it. I'll hang it up somewhere nice. And that was my daughter's door. If you'd like to see another one like that, just let me know, and I could maybe do some other colours. What's your favourite colour? What would you like me to do? So let me know in the comments if you would like me to do another one like that. And once I get to 100 likes, I will do another one. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe if you're not already subscribed, so that you can get a notification the next time I do a video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.